Thank you for your interest in Spanning Backup for G Suite. In this video, we'll detail how to install and configure Spanning Backup for G Suite into your domain to demonstrate how easy it is to quickly set up data protection for your users. To begin, open a new browser window and navigate to spanning.com. Click the Start the Conversation button at the top of the screen and then start your free trial. Next, fill out the form, and when you click the Start My Trial button, you are taken directly to the G Suite Marketplace listing for Spanning Backup for G Suite. Please ensure that you are a super admin user within your domain, as super admin access is needed to successfully install Spanning. Click the Install button, and you will then be informed that Spanning will be installed for all users in your domain. Next, you will be prompted to allow Spanning access to your domain to back up your data. The installation takes just a few seconds, and when complete, you'll be notified that it is complete, where to access Spanning Backup from your Google account, and then to configure the app for your domain. Click the Launch button to be taken to the Spanning application. Next, fill out the on-screen form to continue. The first step in configuring your Spanning account is to assign trial licenses to the users in your domain that you want to have protected during your trial period. During your trial, you can assign up to 100 licenses, which can be assigned to individuals one at a time, by OU, or to all users in your domain with a single click. When all desired users have a license assigned, click the Save button at the bottom of your screen. All of these users will now have their data protected through daily automated backups. Next, click the Go to App button for some additional optional configurations. When you first log in, you're presented with a quick overview of the admin dashboard. The Accounts tab shows an overview of how many licenses your account has and how many users in your domain are currently protected with a Spanning Backup license. Click on the Settings tab to make additional configuration changes. First, you can determine whether or not you want your non-admin users to be able to log into Spanning, change their backup settings, or export their backup data to their local computer. Next, you can determine if you want Spanning to back up Google Drive documents that are shared with your users or not. The default setting is for Spanning to only back up the Google Drive documents that are owned by the user that has a Spanning license assigned. You can choose to also backup documents that are shared with your users by checking the Backup Shared Drive Files for New Users by Default box. Next, apply that setting to all existing users by clicking this button. During your trial period, backup of Team Drives data in your domain is enabled by default. To access backed up Team Drives data, ensure that users with full access to Team Drives have a Spanning license assigned. The Mail Preview setting determines if admins are able to read the contents of backed up emails for any user in the domain from within the Spanning Backup application. If you want to disable this feature, please email support@spanning.com and we'll be happy to disable it for you. The Mail Retention Policy refers to how long Spanning will retain your backed up emails. By default, Spanning will retain all backed up emails for the life of each user's account. However, if you want to enable a retention policy so that Spanning will delete all backed up emails from your account older than your specified length of time, you can enable this setting by emailing support@spanning.com. Spanning will send backup summary notification emails to your admin account or any other email address you provide, containing backup history, licensing, and settings information about your account. You can change the frequency of these email summary notifications here. If you want your domain to be managed by a Spanning reseller, you can generate the reseller token by clicking the button here. If you want to use the public Spanning API to automate license assignments or exports, you can generate your API token here. Finally, Spanning allows you to assign non-Google admins in your domain to have full Spanning admin privileges or help desk admin privileges. To grant a user admin access, simply select the desired user from the drop-down menu, and then choose if you want them to be a Spanning super admin with all admin privileges or help desk admin so that they can run same user restores but not make settings changes or cross user restores. Spanning believes in 100% transparency and trust. As such, any admin activity, such as settings changes, user account impersonation, mail previews, restores, or exports, are tracked in the immutable audit log. You can download a CSV of your log for audit purposes at any time by clicking the Download CSV button. The best way to see how easy it is to backup and restore your G Suite data is to try it. Visit spanning.com today to install your free 14-day trial. Thanks for watching.